Jump in a seashell and travel under the sea with us on the journey of the Little Mermaid in Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom.
This ride was part of Disney World's Fantasyland expansion, which saw the removal of Mickey's Toontown Fair.
Disney World Imagineers didn't disappoint with this replacement. You are immediately transported to this seaside destination through the queue that features Prince Eric's castle and the neighboring cliff. There is even an interactive scavenger hunt with Scuttle while you wait in line.
Your journey begins as your clamshell descends the depths of the sea into Ariel's grotto. While the lighting and the sounds give you the illusion that you're underwater, this ride won't get you wet. Join Ariel as she sings famous tunes from the movie, see Sebastian conduct a fish symphony, dance with the sea creatures, escape Ursula's eel-riddled lair, and cheer along as Prince Eric and Ariel's kiss return the mermaid's voice.
This is definitely a magical experience. While the queue makes this ride stand out against its almost identical twin sister ride, Ariel's Undersea Adventure in California Adventure, there is a depth in the audio and the lighting that makes you feel a part of Ariel's world, and not just on a dark ride in a soundstage.
While we certainly miss Toontown, the newer Fantasyland truly brings the magic of Disney films to life. It's both a nostalgic adventure and a fantastical escape from the hurricanes and heavy rain. We give The Journey of the Little Mermaid 7 out of 10 Mickey years.
Thanks for watching, and make sure to comment your favorite memory from this attraction. Throw us a thumbs up, subscribe, and ring the bell for a great big beautiful tomorrow. This is Magiq Atlas, bringing the magic to you.